Yeah, we're going Raptors, boys. The solo start. What the fuck is Vel'Koz doing here? Might get yourself killed. What's up, everybody? It's a boring beginning in this episode, so skip to 9 minutes and 30 seconds to get into the action. I left all this in the episode to build up to Khaled's actions. Enjoy the video and subscribe for more. Peace out. Straight into the red. Pop a potion. Pop another potion. Get the smite off on the Krugs. Ouch, that's not good, boys. Like, that's really not good, boys. The first blood on the Vlad. Bot lane's not doing too bad. Oh wow, we got the Sivir with the spell shield. And then Sona with the heals. Nice. Alright, I ain't trying to get fucking slammed on the Scuttle Crab like I did last game. Please go away. No, thank you, Twitch. No, thank you, Twitch. Please, please, no, Twitch. We're just gonna smite that just in case Twitch is invisible. The Invisibrew. And then we'll let him have the fucking top scut. If he plans on taking it by the time I get done with romping backing. Doesn't look like he's going for it right now either. Looks like he was looking for something bot lane. Get the back off here. Ouch. Gotta get back. Twitch is not farming like whatsoever. However, he is going for Scuttle right now. See if we can't put stuff to that. I'll take those blue orbs, though. Thanks, my man. Just let Kled know that Twitch is topside. We'll clear Krugs, go down to the bot lane. Picking up the level here. Good warding on Kled's part. want the orbs, man. And you gave them to me. Uh-oh. That's no good on me, man. I can't really look for anything bot because they backed off. So we can get the double longsword. Head to red buff. That was not smart on Kled's part. And break it. This should give me level 6. If not, I'll be damn close. There we go. What are you doing? Blood going to him. Thank you. And we got form, boys. A 9-minute form. Not bad. We're getting a little bit better. Good job, bot. I don't know where Twitch has probably just been hard farming. Fed Garen? Definitely not good, boys. Sad. I just got smite back up. I just got smite up too, so. That hurt my feel goods, man. Uh-oh. Pick that up. Good job. Glad no. Oh. A summoner has disconnected. Oh wow, he actually left the game. RIP. Oh wow. Looks like we're not getting promoted, boys. Dude's trying to take my fucking drugs. Well. It's sad that he disconnected like that. Oh! Hi, boys, I'm sad. Ah, this shit hurts, dude. Glad I actually DC'd, man. And now I'm dead. This literally happened with my last promos, too. And this is how I got demoted as well. DC's, man. Oh, she's dead. Oh. Bro, stay positive. Mega Mario, thanks, man. I'm trying. Alright, I got ult in 5 seconds. Alright, boys. Go away. Damn, he actually flashed that. Wow. The only sad thing is, no smite. I legitimately can't surrender. I'm gonna go Edge of Night here. I mean, our team's not doing too bad. It would just be really nice to have that sled. Oh, well. Oh, shoot. I don't know if it's actually smart to do. Please, for the love of God. Ah, he silenced me too. Fuck. We're gonna go GA. I'm gonna have to get Mortal Reminder for that Garen. Building armor. Twitch must not have had Smite either. Garen's 6-0. Wow. That's a 800 gold shutdown right there. Oh, Bokaz is gonna die as well. Damn, dude, I don't know. He's gonna keep pushing top then, too. Let's go shut down Garen, boys. Good job. Good job, guys. Oh, shoot. I don't think I'll be able to clutch this though. We should need to apply some pressure, that way we can get this drag. Get me out, please. Thank you. Not sure where the Twitch is. They're probably gonna be here to kill me while I'm taking this. Need to go grab blue. job, team. In this situation, Garen should back because he's so low health that he's playing scared. Alright, we're gonna take Wolves and then back. Let my team know that we need to set up for Baron, because we're gonna have to end this game early. Oh, shoot. Actually, no, we need to go this. Last whisper for Garen. Of course, Scuttle had to be topside. I thought Twitch was gonna go for what's her face there? Vlad and Garen are up here, Twitch as well, probably. Alright, now we can Baron. Come on, boys. All right, we can do 800 damage with the smite. All right, Caitlyn didn't stay, so I was smart on her part. Valkaz, what you doing, bro? Like, you need to get the fuck out of there, bro. Alright, Edge of Night, next item. We'll do that. That way we just have that little bit of oomph to it, you know? We just need to try to end here. Keep taking them out one by one. Okay. Twitch is probably topside right now. Keep pushing. Now we can back off. Don't wanna draw any attention to all the crazy things. Oh, she actually died to fucking Twitch. That's not good. Alright. And a divine now. I'm trying so hard, guys. Keep on going, boys. Alright, that's flash and heal. Wait, what is she doing? What the fuck? Oh shit. We actually have to defend this though, guys. Damn it. I can't. Let's go, boys. Pushing in, pushing in, pushing in. Holy shit, boys. No fucking way. We actually brought that back 5v4. Yo, who's that? Mega Mario 987, bro. Thank you so much for telling me to stay positive. We wander all alone, but we can't tonight. We are